Well, a search is underway for the person who shot and killed a 19-year-old woman in Detroit. This happened just before 7:30 last night in the area of Joy Road and Burwood on the city's west side. Police say the victim was a passenger in an expedition when a black SUV drove up and someone inside opened fire. At this point, it's not clear if the teen was the intended target. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Detroit police or Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP. You can remain anonymous.